Experience shows how Referendum 74 can harm people who oppose gay marriage.
A lesbian couple sued us for not supporting their gay wedding because of our Christian beliefs. We had to pay $30,000 and can no longer host any weddings at our inn.
I was a national sportscaster in Canada. When a sports agent spoke out in favor of traditional marriage, I sent a personal tweet that I agreed with him. The next day, I was fired.
Don't redefine marriage. Reject R74.